So in this room, you can fit a twin or a full-size bed in this bedroom. And then in the second bedroom, you can fit a queen-size bed, possibly a king-size bed if it's gonna fit right there on that wall. But if you like to have a little bit more space to walk around the unit, then I think a queen-size bed probably fits here best. But note that there are three closets in this bedroom. And this is an east-facing unit. So that looks out over New York City.